Carroll. Well, let's look. Oh, what a shot and goal. Unbelievable start here for Wake Forest. They wanted the game's first goal. They got it. It's John Vaccaro.
First overtime session comes to an end. Could he be the difference maker?
Vaccaro's behind. It's a 2-on-1 if they hurry. Harkes is to his right. Tomasi to his left. He brings in Harkes to win it. It's over. Ian Harkes has won it. Wake Forest will go to the national championship game.